What's up guys, in this video I will explain about chamfer and fillet commands. I will draw a rectangular on the screen now. I will click first time on fillet. So I just want to fillet this corner. I will tap, I will choose fillet and tap 5 for example, enter. I click on this one and this side, as you see it fillet it. Or if I choose fillet, or I just come here and repeat fillet by right clicking on the screen, I right click again. Here we have polylines. If I click on it and fillet it, it will fillet the whole body like a polygon in the amount that I input, for example 3 or 4, something like that. It will make the whole body polyline. Now we have here chamfer. Chamfer is very similar to fillet, but the difference here, I need to input, I can choose a number on the first side and second side. So for example, I will input 2 on the first choice, and on the second choice I will input 6, enter again. Now it's saying me select first line or put command, enter. Yeah, I will click here and click here. As you see it, the first line is shorter because I input 3 and I think in the other one 4. Yeah, I will repeat chamfer. I will click here too. For example, I will input 4, enter, 9, enter. First line is 4, second line is 9. Yeah, this chamfer it more than the other one. Thanks for watching guys, don't forget to subscribe.